Police believe that heavy snow could have crushed a 7-Eleven convenience store in Hokkaido, northern Japan. The video shows thick snow piled up on the roof of the building and the store's crushed entrance. All three store staff members that were inside ran out and were safe, according to police. The city had 104 centimeters of snowfall when the store crushed.